He's going to do that. He's going to go to the basket. He's going to rebound for you, and he's going to finish around the basket.
I'd say five out of six times, that's a dunk for Vilde, too. That was a beautiful looking side.
He's one of my favorite players in the tournament right now. He's a big kid. He can shoot the ball outside, and he's got a great touch around the basket, nice footwork.
Absolutely.
He's definitely one of the better players in the tournament.
He's got a great touch. He's muscular. He can body people around. Vilde buries a three. Can't leave him open. You got to get a hand up.
I mean, he can just do that. He just fills it up. He's a European player. He can absolutely fill it up from outside.
He's very exciting. Definitely one of my favorite players to watch as well.